Hello friends, good morning to everyone. Welcome to our online teaching classes. Today we are going to take English subject for class 3rd or 5th. Today we are going to take in this English subject basic grammar is there. Okay, so in this basic grammar we are going to take capital letter, small letter is there, then small words is there, how to create the small words, and then after that with the help of capital and small letters and small words, how to create sentences. Okay, so we can create sentences, small sentences with the help of small words and adverbs. Okay, so aaj hum ye teen points ke bare mein jankari lene wale hain. To aapko sentences kaise create hota hai, वो उसके बाद उस सेंटेंस के आधार पे पैराग्राफ कैसे क्रिएट किया जाता है, ये सब चीजों के बारे में आज हम जानकारी लेने वाले हैं. सो डियर बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, यू हैव टू लिसन वेरी प्रॉपर्ली एंड अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेक्चर प्रॉपर्ली. इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन टेक्स्ट मी आफ्टर दिस पीरियड. ओके, सो सी लुक एट हियर. फर्स्ट वन इज देयर कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल लेटर्स. कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल लेटर्स यू नो वेरी वेल, दिस इज द बेसिक इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग list of the capital and small letters is the most important over there. Okay, so capital and small, there are 26 alphabets in English subject, English grammar. First is the capital and second one is the small letter is here. You can see, look at here and understand this topic properly. Capital letter A, then small a is there. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the capital and small letters in English subject. Okay. So, how many letters is that? We can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. There are 26 alphabets in English subject, English grammar. Okay. Out of these 26 alphabets, how many vowels is there? There are 5 vowels in English subject. How many vowels is there? There are 5 vowels. First is there A, E, I, O, U. These are 5 vowels. So, I'll show you here. First circle is that this is the A. This is one vowel. Second, E, I, O, U. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the 5 vowels in English grammar, English subject. Got it? Clear? So, these are the 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. So, with the help of this capital and small letters, we can create 2 letter words. Okay? So, we'll create 2 letter words. We can create words. So I'll show you kaise banate hain. First I take G, second one is O. G O go. Second N O no. So I take G from here. G second word letter is there. O, this is O. Dono letter ko milate hain. Which word is create? G O go. Got it? Second N O no. Usi tarah se we'll take N from here. N N is there, second one is O, small O is there. So one, two letter word will create is here. N O no, S O so, P O two, M E me, M Y my. These are the examples of two letter words. Second thing is there, can, man, fan, van, bag, cat. These are the three letter words. Okay. We'll create this word with the help of these capitalized small letters, with the help of these alphabets. Okay. And the next word is their small words. So, 3, 4 letter, 5 letter words, this letter small as a small letter words. Okay. So, com, C, O, M, E, com, S, C, H, double O, L, school, B, double O, K, book, W, R, I, T, E, write, P, L, A, Y, play, C, H, A, I, R, chair. So, these are the small words. So this is the one example I am giving you. Okay, इसी तरह से आप छोटे-छोटे words बना सकते हो. And with the help of these small words, you can make one sentence. अभी sentence कैसे बनाते हैं? How to create sentence? So I take here small sentences there. I take first I, capital I, from here I. Second one is there, go. Two letter words is there, go. G, go, go. What is the name of go? G, O, go. Small g, small o, go. Two letter words is there, two. And this S, C, H, O, is school. This is the school word. Small one is there, school. School. So, sentence is, I go to school. Sentence kya create hua? I go to school with the help of capital and small words. Second sentence is there, I am a boy. I am a boy. Who are you? I am a boy. Who are you? I am a girl. So boys will say, I am a boy. And girls will say, I am a girl. So you can create, this is the small, small words with the help of capital letters, small letters and small sentences. So dear boys and girls, for this, you have to write down the dictation words in your notebooks. ठीक है? So इसके लिए आपके पास dictation words का होना बहुत जरूरी है. Okay? So you can create these dictation words with the help of these capital and small letters. You know very well that. Okay? So since these are the capital and small letters, जो मैंने आपको बताया already, इसके याद आपके हमने two letter words, three letter words और छोटे-छोटे words बनाए. You know very well. And then with the help of these small letter words, we can put here only. There is formula subject plus object plus verb. With the help of this formula, you can create the small words. Got it? So see here boys and girls, aapko agar sentence banana hai, so you know very well ki unke capital letters kaun se hai, small letter kaun sa hota hai, then two letter words kaun kaun se hote hai, two letter words, small small words ka vocabulary ka hona aapke paas bahut zaruri hai. So yahi vocabulary mein aapka इंप्रूव करने वाला हूं. ठीक है? So every day we will take the 30-30 dictation words and you have to learn that. And after that we will take one dictation days with the end of the week. Okay? So dear boys and girls, today's homework you have to do, you have to write down the capital and small letters in your notebooks. Second thing, you have to write down the small words, 30 small words in your notebooks. And you have to make the 10 sentences, small 10 sentences in your notebook. So this is your homework. You have to complete that at your home properly. Make one book and you have to write down there and post that completed pages on your WhatsApp group. Okay? So today's period is over. Next period we'll see next point. So today period is over. Thank you so much.